You start by climbing uphill towards the tight right-handed Castrol curve. That takes you into a sweeping straight. A slight curve takes you downhill at speed towards the Remus curve. It's hard on the brakes for this very tight right-hander. Then set off downhill towards the slow Gosset curve. On the exit, you bury the throttle and prepare for the Niki Lauda curve. This is a fast sweeping left-hander, blending straight into a second left. The exit takes you into the high-speed Power Horse curve. The second aspect, the medium A1 curve, which takes you past pit lane entrance. The Mopicom curve takes you down a gear or two. As you turn right, accelerate hard through the exit and into the start-finish straight over the line to complete your lap. The warm-up lap is over. The red lights are on. He's done it! He's safely passed Rosset! He fights his way past Frentzen! There was Fisichella! Giancarlo Fisichella's passed him! He's managed to battle past Hills, Jordan! He's managed to get past the McLaren of David Coulthard!
What a terrific start, he'll be more than happy about that.
I should imagine, Harry, he's avoided it, made trouble, looking wrong.
Has overtaken him. He's overtaken Michael Schumacher's Ferrari.
Michael has a handy knack of making his car very wide when it suits him.
We'll be right back.
I don't know if that spin was down to the car or just bad driving.
I'm being a bit cut there, Martin. It looked like he just a bit stuck. He seemed to lose concentration there and he's off the track. Who takes climbing?